So guys, I am back with a new video, and in this video I am going to review a new laptop, that is Lenovo IdeaPad Flex 5. So the specs of this laptop are i7 10th generation processor with NVIDIA MX330 graphic card, that is a dedicated memory of 2GB and a 16GB RAM. So without wasting any of your time, let's move on to the video.
Let's unbox it.
So guys, in this box you get to see a simple packing, not simple packing, a good protected packing, and also in the box you get a manual, a safety manual that is of no use. We all know how do we start a laptop, and there's a charger and a pen, for the touch display. So now let us open, have our first look at the laptop. Let me remove the packing. So it's well and good packed. Okay. So the build quality is very good. So we have our first look on the laptop. So while talking about the upgrade options, in this laptop you get to see a 512GB SSD which can be upgraded. There is an extra slot for the SSD NV2, and sadly we cannot upgrade the RAM. But I think 16GB is enough. 16GB is more than enough for a content creator or for a normal gaming or a casual gaming. So in this laptop you only get to see SSD upgrade option. So when talking about the build quality of the laptop, it comes with a very premium build. It looks really cool when you see the laptop, and it feels really good when you keep it in your hands. Actually the backside is of metal body, and the keyboard area is of plastic body. Plastic body does not mean that it is bad, it's of good plastic quality. So in this laptop you get to see two USB ports, that is 3.0 USB ports. That's actually the latest version, and you get to see a micro SD card inserted over here. And when you come over here you get to see a HDMI cable as well as a C-type cable, and a earphone jack for sure. So now let us have our first look at the laptop. So you can see that the keyboard comes with white lighting that looks really good at night, and the position of trackpad is actually very good. It's very comfortable. You can position your hands like this in a very comfortable manner. And now let us have our look at the laptop. So here is a look at the laptop. So now when talking about the weight of the laptop, this laptop is very light. That means that you can carry it anywhere, anytime. You can carry it in your bag because it's very light, and even while traveling it will not discomfort you because it just weighs 1.4 kg, approximately 1.4 kg. It may differ according to your variant, but this variant which I have right now weighs around 1.4 kg. Now when talking about the display of this laptop is also very good. It's actually 1080p. So now you can see the quality of the display. It's actually very good. It's actually 1080p 60Hz display, but it feels really smooth. It's very good. The display quality is just above average. So now when we talk about the wireless connectivity of this laptop, this laptop has Wi-Fi 6 for sure, as well as a Bluetooth wireless connection. Now when we talk about the charger is of 65 watts. So it's really good. And while talking about the laptop battery backup, the backup lasts up to 6 to 8 hours on normal use, and up to 2 to 3 hours on casual gaming. So now when we talk about the webcam, so let me give you an idea of the webcam with a sample. So the sample is on your screen. So guys, this video is being recorded on Lenovo Flex 5. You can have the idea about the video quality and the sound quality of this laptop. So now as we have seen the quality of the webcam, now there is an extra feature over here, is that shutter. You can close the camera shutter from here, and you can open the camera shutter from here only. So it's actually very good. Like if you are in an online class and teacher asks you to open your camera, you can open your camera, but he will see a black screen. So that's a plus point. So now let me play a song for you.
The best gift for Papa.
So the quality of the sound is very good. It's actually the speakers are on the both the sides, which give you a 3D like feeling. So now let me move aside. Guys, ignore the scene. So the quality of this laptop is very good. The audio quality is very good. So now let us come to the main feature of the laptop, the touch screen. Actually, you get a pen, a magic pen with this laptop, and the laptop is actually 360 degree foldable. When you fold it like this, you get an option for tablet mode. Yes. In this, here you have a tablet mode, and when you turn the laptop like this, you get to the smartphone mode. And like this, you have a tablet mode. It's very comfortable, and you get a pen over here. From pen, you can do your most of the tasks, and in pen, you get a right and left button. You can close it. You can just go over here, and open anything you like. Download anything. It's actually very smooth. It feels really good to use this pen. It feels very premium. In this laptop, you get an extra feature for a whiteboard. So it's a good feature for student as well as for teachers. From here, you can switch the pen colors. Like suppose if you want to start a topic, like suppose kinematics. Suppose you want to start a chapter vectors. So you can teach students like this. You have one text option, you can type it over here. You can use different color pens, red color pen, you can use highlighters, you can use scale. There are many features which you can do with this magic pen. So gaming on this laptop is also very smooth. It also have Intel Iris graphic card, which is also very good.
Head, eliminate the enemy and get into position.
So it feels really good to play this game.
Enemies inbound.
You can dodge this game on a tablet. Okay. Playing on a big device feels really good. Okay. Right. So guys, I'm still learning about the gaming on this laptop. You can see it feels really good. It's actually 60 FPS. Maybe the video recording of my phone is of 30 FPS, but this gameplay is on total 60 FPS. Oh wow. No problem guys, we are new to the gaming world. Guys, now let us come to the final conclusion of this video. So in my opinion, you guys should really give it a try. In my opinion, it is the best laptop that you can get at this price for your productivity work as well as your classroom works, classroom activities, and obviously for programming. It's good laptop for programming because it comes with i7 10th generation processor and SSD. As you have seen the touch screen of this laptop, the thing that I liked about this laptop is that when you write with pen, it's not palm sensitive. Means that when you will write and your palm touch the screen, it won't write with that. It will write with the pen that you are using. So now, one more feature that I forgot to tell you is that this laptop comes with fingerprint. So for extra security, you can keep a fingerprint password as well, and it's really fast. So guys, I will leave the link in the description, both of amazon.com and amazon.in. You can buy it from there. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to always be notified.